bus and welcome to this big match today.
Well, this is how the home team shape up. Wojciech Szczęsny starts in goal.
Jamie Vardy is the lone striker today.
Here's Saul.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
Saul.
The shot's on! Got in the way.
Marco Asensio.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
Now here's a chance from winning the ball. Shot on! Hit it hard. But not very true. Could be a chance here. And he shoots from long range.
He's gone out for a goal kick.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. Lacazette.
Couple of exceptional talents in a really good game that we might be focusing on.
Well, I think both of these players should come into this match with their confidence brimming, really, because they really have played well. They've led from the front.
He's in! Made the challenge well.
Vardy. Semedo.
First touch was poor.
Saul.
Well, the referee might go back and speak to the offender there, but he's let the play go on with the advantage rule. Now, here's a chance to get at the opposition.
Tackle goes in.
Mata. Sergio Busquets takes over and is moving forward.
Bruno Alves.
Good refereeing there because it was a foul, but they're playing on and playing on well. Giroud.
A timely challenge.
It's with Marco Asensio.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Pedro.
Forward for Giroud.
Vardy.
Lacazette. Mata in a wide position. Now, can he take them on? He can cut it back now. It comes out off the goalkeeper. And that is the goal that puts them in front.
Well, the goal scorer's celebrating. He should be celebrating the technology as well. because I don't think it would have been given if we hadn't moved into this era of the game.
No, this is where it's worth its weight in gold, and everybody can go home knowing that the right decision has been made.
And there he is, Johnny, on the spot to get the goal, a simple one.
Well, he got himself into the position. Some other strikers might have just held back, but not him, and he was rewarded for it.
Kozawa.
They could pose some danger now.
And they've cut it out. Mata.
Forsberg.
Danny Rose.
Striding forward, purposefully.
Good defending. Olivier Giroud.
Giroud threads it through. Pedro! Pedro! Goalkeeper can only parry it out.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read.
Giroud! Wonderful goal!
Well, he managed to keep it down, put it into the back of the net, and the keeper just couldn't reach it.
Well, it's a very good goal and much deserved the way the team are playing.
Yeah, the stats don't lie. The number of shots on target, no surprise that they've scored.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
The referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle.
Live at Kozawa.
Saul. And there is some backup for him in this position.
Torben Hazard.
And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle.
Vardy.
I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline. Rose.
And to Vardy.
Rose. Got the ball back. Pedro.
Opening them up with a through pass.
Torben Hazard.
Good challenge here. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Oh, that could have been a really dangerous breakaway.
But it's been stopped in its tracks.
And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save.
The keeper can collect this one.
Keeps it going.
Well, that is the way to win the ball back. Beautifully done.
He's very confident with the ball at his feet. Looking for Lacazette in the centre.
Goal! Off the post and in!
Well, it got a bit of help from the inside of the post, but in it goes.
Well, that can be truly described as unstoppable. And it goes in off the inside like that.
Off we go again, 2-1. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Well, this is half-time, that's the whistle. And 2-1 is the score at this stage.
I think that's a good performance.
Well, we've had 45 minutes of the first football for these two nations in this group. And we'll see what the second half brings. It's underway.
Well, this attack, a bit of menace to it.
Rose has crossed it.
We've got a corner here. That could pose some problems. Corner played into the middle.
A chance to break away now on the counter.
Chris Smalling. Sergio Busquets.
It's Jamie Vardy.
Could whip it in from here.
Forsberg. Busquets.
Now the shot! He's made the save. Attacking well here.
To get the equaliser.
Got the ball away from the opposition, got to keep it now.
Forsberg.
He's cut that out well, well read. Well, they're having to defend, aren't they? So he's come deep and he's got hold of the ball and they can build off him.
Giroud! Oh, it's the post! Sergio Busquets. It looked as though they'd overloaded the opposition, but it didn't work out that way. Maybe a missed opportunity for a counter-attack. Now, here's a chance to get at the opposition. Giroud! Throw in now. Giroud. Headed down to a teammate. Giroud. He's got his shot off now. Giroud! Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
Marco Asensio. Marco Asensio. He's cut it back looking for a teammate. A 10! Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead.
Look at what happened earlier. Could the defender have done anything different, Alan?
Well, maybe he's half turned away and that didn't help. If he'd have closed it down a bit more bravely, it might have been better.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. Olivier Giroud.
Number 9, Jamie.
Live Kurzawa. Sao on the attack here.
Vardy.
Mata. No need to stop the play there because the goalkeeper can only parry it out. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. This could be it. Pedro! They scored! Very good game, 3-2.
Goal for the visitors. Number 9, Pedro.
Rose. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Rose. Rose has crossed it. Oh, they could have increased their advantage then.
I think that would have been game over. It should have been really from that distance.
Alexandro. Pedro. That's a good movement forward here.
Well, he was in the right place at the right time to cut it out.
And it is Lozano. It's with Marco Asensio. That's even better play to stop the chance. Well, he's cleared the danger. Now Casemiro.
Vardy.
Good vision. Real chance now. Shot blocked here. Saul. Guided through. Needs to stay cool now. Free kick given by the referee. And the defending team might be in trouble. They might regret conceding this.
was an easy decision for the ref.
Well, it was badly timed. He didn't get the ball, and he knows he's committed a foul there.
Tielemans has a go here. Back off the bar. Good work by the goalkeeper. He saw the free kick coming. Danny Rose. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. Sergio Busquets.
It's a terrific effort by the home side here. They've just kept their noses in front, and they're going to need all the support they can get for that to continue to the final whistle.
Yeah, if they do end up winning this, they will have their fans to thank because they've been terrific out there today.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. Granqvist. Sergio Busquets. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
Well, he's got support here.
It is a team that can really hurt you with the number of passes that they play.
The shot's on! They've got him to score here.
Well, they've almost built that up, almost like a chess match, just waiting for their time to pounce, to open up the opposition. They did it beautifully.